The Void. A protege I knew long ago.